You get the away from me.
That's fine.
You get the. Yeah. Okay. You laughing at this? Yeah.
哎，各位好啊，是什么事儿让这袁姐姐这么生气啊？在警察局里都敢对着警察破口大骂，这事儿啊，咱也得从头说起。其实这是一非常小的一件事儿，就一般我的视频呢啊，都是一开始不点小事儿，最后让这袁姐闹来闹去给闹成大事儿。这事儿发生在去年的10月份，在哪儿呢？美国佛罗里达有个叫棕榈滩的那么个地方，非常漂亮的一个地方啊，旅游胜地。当地好像是举办什么活动啊，在这个市中心，所以这块地方啊应该是封路了，就不让左拐。但是这圆圆姐姐呢，哎，她非得要开车从这儿左拐，就警察怎么劝没用，警察说你掉头回去，这不让左拐，这封路了，我就不管。他那意思啊，袁姐应该喝了点小酒，这个没喝多，但是也喝了点，所以呢他就跟警察在这杠上。这个一般来说啊，就你在全世界任何一个国家任何一个地方，你跟警察杠起来了，这个结局啊应该都是不老好的，最后人警察也懒得跟他废话，就告他，要么你现在就掉头赶紧走，要么一会儿等我们警车来了啊，我们可就抓你了啊。可是袁姐不信呢，最后警察只好就把她给抓起来了。
Ma'am, if you don't move your car when a police car gets here, we're going to remove you from your vehicle and take you to Palm Beach County Jail. No, you can't.
No, you cannot.
You either go that way.
完了，现在再说嘛也没用了，后悔也没用了。警察给你机会了，你不珍惜，又怎么样？哎，只能让警察给抓起来。
Right over here. Just stand right over
here. 我看来这袁姐她一点也没后悔，她还是在这儿跟那警察矫情，那意思你凭嘛抓？其实啊，矫情两句也没嘛，给自己申辩申辩，情有可原。但是她的一嘴的芦苇渣子，张嘴就骂了骂，你想那警察能高兴吗？
Like, I need to go home to my
dog. You were given plenty of opportunities to comply.
Okay, well, then I'll comply. I need to go home.
The officer gave you at least 10.
No, the officer
is a dick. And said for you to go.
Okay.
Because if you didn't, you were going to go to jail when the car got here. And the car got here.
Well, I want to go.
It's too late now.
No, I'm not going in the fucking car.
Well, unfortunately, at some point, we
will. No, listen to me. What the fuck are you talking about? Look at the fucking other people over here.
But you're looking at you're the one that's making them look at
you. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Are you fucking? Okay.
在警察跟那袁姐对话的过程中，这警察就发现他应该喝酒了，满足酒心。警察就惦着给他做这个轻微度测试，问这袁同意不同意？哎，这袁说了，我不同意，我不愿意做这轻微度测试。
I am going to offer you the opportunity.To perform the field sobriety test, okay? Which does require the handcuffs to come off, all right? I have to give you the same thing I give everyone that I tell that has handcuffs on them.
You are humiliating me.
I'm not.
Now in front of my job, like I need you to stop.
I'm not doing. I'm not doing anything. Okay? Now.
No, this is really.
I have to ask
you. This is really bad. This is
Can you? We're not doing the test here.
You are killing me right now in the middle of the fucking street. Get me out of here. here.
Okay, we just
people
said...
People are going to fucking see
okay,
me.
We just said we were going
to
no, be
okay. No, it's not funny. Get off my arm. Stop touching okay. me or I'm going to hey. Fucking report violence.
Okay,
get off
have,
me.
Have
get
on.
Off me. Yeah, sexual harassment.
这袁安姐姐啊，越说越生气，越说越着急，越说越觉得危险。结果她下意识的做了一个动作，可她万万没想到，就是因为她下意识这一个动作，她叫警察给讹上了。所以说啊，你千万别惹警察。这警察想治你，他有一万种方法，治完你，你还说不出话来。咱看看啊，这袁安到底做了一个什么动作，让警察给讹上了。看了吗？他跺了警察一脚，结果他惹祸了。
Can you stop?
I will fuck you.
Did she stomp your foot? Okay. See, we're not doing that. The field sobrieties. You're right now. You're under arrest for DUI.
No, I'm not.
And you're under arrest for battery on a law enforcement officer.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You just stomped his foot. That's battery.
The car's here. 原来这是傻子。没想到就这么下意识的往后跺了一脚，落了一袭警，然后警察啊就把他带警察局去了。上车的时候，哎，这袁还一通蹭位了啊，还一通蹭位。到警察局，袁安还不服，还跟警察这一通矫情，一通掰扯。他始终没明白啊，说他为嘛最后进了警察局，这是因为他左拐吗？左拐一张罚单就够了。最后进警察局的原因，不就是因为他总想跟警察掰扯掰扯，到底谁对谁错吗？就人家是执法者，你跟人家掰扯，你想你最后的结局能好得了吗？
You get the fuck away from me.
That's fine.
You get the fuck. Yeah. Okay. You laughing at this?
Ma'am,
oh, you want me to put my hands on
no.
here?
No, I want you to put your hands on your back for me, please. Yeah. Thank you.
No, I've never done this before. Get the fuck out of my face. You fucking. I stepped on your toe.
It's on footage. It's on footage. You asked, I told you.
Dude, you are ruining my life. And guess
I
what?
I didn't do anything.
Oh,
to you.
No.
You,
I'm sorry.
You made your choices. That's it.
Can you put your hands as.
最后这袁姐被控了啊，哎，一个是袭警，一个是酒驾，还有一个是扰乱公共秩序，最后一条啊，哎，暴力抗拒执法。今天的视频就到这儿，谢谢大家观看。